go on the drive at top speed.
That was a nice smooth turn, I like that, and Jim has got behind these sheep now. I'm getting increasingly confident that he's going to get around this course. He's nicely on line in the first obstacle. When it came, but unfortunately the damage was already done.
Now the test. Clinic.
But this young dog is full of himself, and there's no fault. The sheep passed Roddy rather than the dog. But, like a clever bit of shepherding to retrieve that ewe and sheep are in.
Last task, a single, wearing a collar to be removed, and it's well done.
Yeah, that's a good single.